It doesn't stop at the protest.
It doesn't stop at the march.
It doesn't stop with the hashtag.
It stops when we vote.
When we exercise our civic duty and right.
To see change, we must first vote.